on it.
Don't worry about the ball. Look at that back.
Well, Michael Atherton earlier was saying that the bats are pressed a little bit softer nowadays. There's minimal water content and they break. That's classic.
This bat will fit you now, Wardy. Look at the size of it now.
Another split finger delivery, so it wasn't the pace of the ball. Clunk. Where did it end up, by the way? Butler now ducks, even though he's got a helmet on. Oh dear, put that one in the bin.